don't bother with Tacitus. Useless.
Watch the skies, traveler.
Say, Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice.
Favor the bow, eh? I'm a sword man myself.
Don't mind the yelling. My parents are always going at each other.
Strong drink and clean rooms.
I saw you.
Forsworn, rampaging through.
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Let's sate that appetite, hmm? Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Now here's a man I'm glad to see.
Unlike my husband Clepper, I watch after our guests.
Let me know if there's anything else you need. What was that you said, venomous wife of mine?
Nothing, you pig-headed oaf.
Why can't the men in this city leave me alone? What can I do for you?
Silversmith one day, like my mother and father. Being an apprentice is great. I get to swing a hammer at things.
Need something?
It's so bright out here. Nice.
That one from the college. Heard about you.
Damn those Forsworn. Think they can kill people in my city? I'll have Madinok's head!
The stone structure the dwarves have left makes us invincible. Let the dragons singe a few carpets. They'll never topple Markarth. The Imperials were weak. They created this Forsworn problem. But now that we're in charge, we'll solve it. Once the war is over, I'll petition Ulfric to send the militia, and we'll cleanse the reach of this menace. Then the Forsworn will be where they belong, in the mines, bringing us wealth. There is room in my court for a new Thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold, and who owns at least one piece of property in my city. You help my people, and purchase a house from my steward, and I'll make you my Thane. As you were then. Stay out of trouble in my city.
Keeping this place secure is as simple as breaking a few spines.
I'm Thongvor's steward now. Every coin in this city is ours. Splendid. There's a house available right now. Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home. I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy. Now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. I'll be glad. And of course, now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. I'll be glad. And of course, now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. I'll be glad. And of course, now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. I'll be glad. And of course, now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. I'll make. I'll be glad. And of course, now, what would you like to purchase? I should get back to work. Yeah. Money doesn't
then
count.
Then, by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of the Reach. Congratulations. I grant you a personal house carl to watch over your home. This weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now. Stay out of trouble in my city.
The hag's key. Take a look. Now, you let me know if you need a cure or anything else.
Voice's assistant.
Got in that the finest weapons and armor. Let me know if you need something for it.
Let me guess. Someone stole your suit.
Yes. Someone indeed did. God damn it.
Think we need their laws.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you. Let's not waste any time.
Serena doesn't count as a follower. Nice.
What is it? Anything good?
I'm still here. Let's go.
Let's get you an arm, eh? Such a big house and only one mannequin winning. Only one freaking mannequin.
Let's get going. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead up. Then.
What do you need, my fae?
We've stopped. What is it? Let's go.
What can I do for you?
I'm still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on, then.
Oh, yes. I'm sorry to hear that. It was my honor to have you as a patron. Please let your steward know if you want to hire me again.
Let's see if my new steward can give me a better mod. First, I have to find that fool. I'll hire a bot next time.
Where do you want to go?
Marcon.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
We got a questing to continue with.
Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
Need something?
Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damned shopkeepers.
Where'd you come from?
think it'll help.
Okay. I didn't quick save, goddammit.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Well, that's a shame.
Yes? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.